How much fun is this?
Do you know what, this morning you think, it's an experience. I haven't stopped smiling since we left the car.
That's awesome. Oh, nice. Well done. Lugging the engine really low, it's in second gear, and stays up, hooked up nicely. I've got a Shinko 525X 110 on the back, and I'm running about 3 psi with tubeless, and it's gripping really well. On the front I've got a Shinko 546 Fatty, and I've been using this for quite a few rides now. It's probably 14 rides or so, and holding up really well. No side knock tearing. And I should mention I'm using the JD Jetting Red Needle in my stick now, and I'm liking that too. It performs well all the way from the bottom up through the top, really clean and crisp. Liking it. Enjoy riding in snow like this. The problem is when it melts and then freezes overnight, then it's not so nice, but this is really fresh, powdery, and pretty grippy. The only real issue is every so often there's a log or something buried like here, which you can't really see, but as long as you go over carefully, it seems to be gripping pretty well. We've got about 6 inches of snow now. Yes, snow's almost up to his axle now. Good fun. It's really nice and powdery. Lovely. Woo! Yep, up to my axle. Nice.
lint free?
No. No? Don't think so. Should we try going up here? Make out to the top. Hill climb looks a bit different with the snow. Ten seconds later. Nice.
Grip there.
Yeah. I think a little bit at a time, clear a trail. Oops. Got a bit higher, not much higher. Only got that to go.